Scary formation!
You can stay here for a while inside. Yeah, if it needs out.
Thank you.
can't speed him.
Will you give her a hug and a kiss? She loves you. No, you didn't.
This is how I would tuck the minute. Let me show you how I tuck the minute now.
Probably your mouth.
So look, this is how I tuck the minute. So I'd say. Alright, so Matthew and Jacob would be in bed. And I'd say, okay, baby. Mommy loves you. You get some good sleep tonight, okay? And I'll see you in the morning. And then I go.
Okay.
Oh, you're so cute. Come in, babe.
Didn't I?
Yeah.
Every single night. And I would do that to all my babies. Every single one.
Yeah, we are children.
Indy, why?
Oh, do you need your stone bed children?
Indy, but I wasn't, but Jacob and Matthew and Mama's children, but I wasn't, I was gone.
Well, let's go, let's go.
I want to see you guys look at me, you guys are fun.
She's gonna wake up one day and say, I'm just gonna have a baby and me. I miss it. Gross.
Did you follow me?
I didn't.
Sarah, please shut that door. We're about to try and take this city. It's gonna be epic right here. Oh, we built it. Here, but I've been trying to wait for like this thing to get built, the battering ram to get built. That's what I was gonna do. I wanted to kind of see it. I have 1,000 men. I joined 1,000-man army. The people I'm with went to war. I saw like 800 men marching. I'm like, I'm going with these guys. I was going through this valley and 600-man army from the enemy came. I was like, fuck. I went back the other way, and then I ran into these boys. Damn, dude. Damn, I lost that ball. This thing's called a trebuchet. These were real.
Yeah, I know.
This isn't a catapult. It's called a trebuchet. It has a weight on the side. That's what I'm saying. There's almost 500 men behind those walls. There's 500 guys on the other side. No, they're going. Yeah. A lot of arrows coming from over there. Get behind this trebuchet. Ow. Lost another one. Look at that. They're going to start going up this thing. When this thing touches that wall, it's done for them. Yeah, but look at the arrows going. Oh shit, they slung fire on. Damn, so many arrows. Oh shit. A bunch of our people just died somewhere. Oh, they got the battering ram at the gate too. It's a 2-at-1. Yeah, we're gonna flood them when this happens. Yeah, you guys need to get out from over here, dude. Drop a bunch of equipment. You guys are getting slaughtered. They're getting fucking slaughtered. Oh shit. They destroyed that. Damn, they broke it before it ever got there. Come on, open the gate. They're battering it. Smack. Break that shit down, boy. Don't go over there. You guys are idiots. Oh shit, what is that? It's like a little catapult shooting bullshit. Oh yes, 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 we're going up. Yes, this is good. Now that we're going up the wall, the flood begins. Damn, they got so many arrows. We just need to see those boys start moving, making progress up there. Oh, you tried me, bitch. Shit. Get out there, you little fucker. Come on, win the battle on the left. Are we through the front door yet? Yes, yes, we're through the front door. Go. Yeah, they'd be whacking. back in this week. Come on, boys. Yes, we got numbers. Push. I wonder if the guys on the left won. Yes, they're really getting it out. Look out. Look at the arrows going through the sky. Yes. Yeah, y'all get on that left one. Fuck y'all. Look at the arrow sticking out of their shield. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
No.
She just went to bed.
She went to bed?
Or I don't know. I think she just walked the other way.
Okay.